Lynch back to the offensive zone. Craig Smith dropped it back. What a read by Taves. He stole it. He's got a breakaway. The Predators haven't given up a shorty in 100 games. And three, they just did. Jonathan Taves has scored the game-winning goal. Shorthanded. Overtime. Hawks win.
Second chance opportunity for Jonathan Taves. First chance to stop, but he stays right with it. Carter Hutton isn't down here, Pat. He's actually standing up when he makes the first save. Watch what happens. He makes the save, right? And he pops back up, and the puck is right there, and Tate stays right with it.
Stetcher shoots. Didn't get through. Look out. Chance short-handed. A two-man breakaway. Lucy in. Centers. They score.
The snap wrist shot. Now he's in big trouble because he's just floating in. Yossi, the Yarkov, and Yarkov has no trouble. Two on nothing. There's Stetcher. He has that shot blocked. Now it's a two on nothing. Now what's Ryan Miller supposed to do?
Spread out.
Another look at it. Once Troy Stetcher had that shot blocked, he was in big trouble.
Just 19 seconds left. And the Mark Messier penalty. Suter plays it in high off the glass. Smith trying to pick it up in the corner. It comes loose to Curry. Curry gets it ahead to Gretzky. Gretzky going in. Suter trying to get back. Gretzky with a shot. He scores!
It's a shorthanded goal by Gretzky, and boy, oh boy, when he was going down the wing, you could see everything turning, and he knew he had time. And if you're looking for a well-placed shot, it's hard to believe that a man could put a puck in from where he was, exactly where he wanted it. And Gretzky came off, and you see the play come around. It was a good shoot-in by the Flames. I think it's Smith that kind of misses it, but there's Curry, and Gretzky smelling that whole play, maybe a bit of a gamble. He was able to bridge the distance gap, and look at it right here. Puts it right where he wants it, right over the glove.
Now, Brendamore at the far side. That's broken. Here's a break. And it's Pisani. Scores! A shorthanded goal for Pisani. And the Edmonton Oilers come out of the box, are out on the ice, and they are celebrating a huge win here tonight in Raleigh, North Carolina. Can you believe it?
Well, Pisani, who has had 18 goals this season, only one in his last six games, but he ends this game on a shorthanded breakaway.
Myers in front wanted Shifley. Line A couldn't control it. Here's Burns. He's got Pavelski two on one. Burns the pass. Pavelski scores! They did it again! Three straight overtime wins, and the big Pavelski wins a huge game here in Winnipeg. Wow! What a night for the San Jose Sharks.
Down the right side, here comes Burns. He's got Pavelski on the left. Gives him the puck. Pavelski shoots. He scores! Joe Pavelski scores shorthanded from Brent Burns. The Sharks win 3-2 in overtime.
What a play by two skilled individuals here on that shot by Pavelski, and a great defensive play and pass by number 88, Brent Burns.
And it's Buffalo getting the puck ahead, and they're out. Down comes Pominville. He's been great killing penalties. Now he thinks he might have a chance. He comes in. He scores! Pominville wins the series for the Buffalo Sabres on a spectacular rush, a shorthanded goal, and the season for the Ottawa Sens has come to an end. And Pominville now one-on-one. He said he recognized the fact that Alfredson, the forward, and doesn't turn as well as defenseman. Alfredson has a little hitch in his turn, and Pominville walks out. Redden thought Alfredson had him, so he didn't go at him. And a shorthanded goal. Pominville's fifth of the playoffs, and he leads the NHL playoff rookies in points with eight and goals with five. Pominville's fifth, as Harry just mentioned. Shorthanded goal, and what a big goal it was. Tillinder and Lidman got the assists.
And up the middle, a pass for Hurdle. Tomas Hurdle shorthanded, shoots, and scores!
neutral box hurdle wins in the second overtime with a shorthanded goal. A pile of players are surrounding Tomas Hurdle, but an equal amount coming over to mob Martin Jones, who made a record 58 saves. The Sharks force game seven.
Carry on by Tanev. Lafferty moving up with it. Tanev turns to the outside. Tanev fed one up.
Let's win their fourth straight here in overtime. Your Atlanta's got, you see that puck, it hits your stick and then it starts spinning towards the goal line. I mean, you're in desperation mode to just try to keep it away from the goal line. And Tanev rewarded there, Doc, with the game-winning goal. He had a fabulous hockey game here.
He gets in there, pass across, smash back down by Petrangelo. Both Brown and Carter led the club with eight power play goals. Stop! Yes!
Looking one way, not thinking that Steen's going to stay with him. Steen, I mean, inexplicably goes all the way below the goal line, killing off a penalty in overtime. And Alex Steen, what a game for Steen. Two goals, one on the power play and one shorthanded. The game winner in overtime.